Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Shade and Shine. And if you're new to the channel, then please do subscribe, and all of you please watch this video till the end. And if you liked it, please hit the like button. And I'm really very happy to announce this, that we are now 1k strong. Thank you so much my supporters, my subscribers who all are supporting this channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And because this channel and I am nothing without you all, right? You all mean a lot to me. You all are, like, as I always keep saying, you all are starlets for me. And your suggestion, your comments are really very much welcome. Keeping your suggestion, your feedback in mind, I will try to improve my videos. And also your feedbacks are really important so that I come up with the content aligning to those feedbacks, those suggestions, right? So if you're not following me on my Instagram handle, I'll put somewhere over here. So if you are not following me there, please do follow me there, because that is the medium through which we can communicate. I can communicate with my subscribers, with you all, so that you can provide your feedback, your suggestion, and I can come up with more videos which one you would also love to watch, right? So yeah, please follow me there. So without any further delay, let's get into today's video. If you are following me on my channel, like the previous video, then you know my sister's wedding is round the corner and I am in a phase of shopping. So I'm getting prepared for her wedding. So I have purchased some of the products, some of the stuffs, so like clothes, during this weekend from Chandi Chowk, Old Delhi. I went there for shopping. So I got one sari and a lehenga for myself. So I would like to show you all, like the sari and lehenga. Also we'll do a try on haul as well. So without any further ado, let's get into the packets. Here it is. So I have this to show you all. So first let's see the sari, then we'll see the lehenga. Also we'll do a try on haul. After showing the sari, I'll do a try on haul or after this, okay? So if you want to purchase the same kind of sari, or if you want to visit this shop from where I have purchased, so I will put the shop details in the description box below. You can check that out. Also let me see phone number. Yeah, phone number is also mentioned here. I'll put the phone number as well in the packet. The phone number is mentioned, so that too I'll put in the description box below. The shop name is Aadi Saree Wala. Here it is. So this is in green and orange color. I know this is really bright colors. Yeah, if we won't wear bright color now, then when is the time, right? Yeah, so this time I thought, let me just get my hands in some bright colors. But before going to the shop, I was in a mind frame, like I will buy a sari which one I can wear for most of the occasions, like in office also, in different parties also I can wear. I was having that picture in mind, but later when I went to the shop, I don't know, all that happened mixed and all. After they showed me a couple of saris and draped these saris for when I draped this sari, so I thought, yeah, let me get it, because this is not the one sari that I'm going to get, right? Later I'll get some other for this occasion, for my sister's wedding. So I got this. This is a bit bright in color, and yeah, I love this, because yeah, sometimes we need the bright color also in our life. So this is how the sari looks like. This here, it's mentioned, this is Gujarati sari, and the color, this has two colors, orange and green. This is how the look is. This is the pallu, I believe. Yeah, in the pallu you have this green kind of this, what called, border, I can say. And this is in body part, this will stay, and this green is in, yeah, this will be the archal kind of thing, and this is the body. So I will just quickly wrap it and yeah, show you all. Let me know if how it is, if you liked, and like how it looks on me. Please let me know in the comment section below. I'll be back. Also, I have this matching earring with my saree. So this really will go very well with the saree because this has this all the color detailing over here, and the design also really very good. This is peacock kind of design. So this saree I purchased for 2500 rupees. I think they mentioned it was like for 3200 or something, but yeah, after bargaining they gave me for 2500. Yeah, so now let's move to the next. I have this lehenga. This is in this peach color. Let's quickly see, because I have many like lehengas, so I thought let me not invest that much money in a good lehenga, because you know, because most of the dresses we don't feel like reusing it, right, for occasions and for photos and all. So I thought, yeah, let me get one which is reasonable price, and also like quality was also the best. The quality is the main thing that I see in a cloth, apart from like, yeah, we want things in cheap rate, but it does not mean like we will go compensate in the quality, right? Yeah, so keeping the quality of the cloth in mind, so this is the one that I got for 2000 rupees. Yeah, I think that's it. This is how the detailing is in the lehenga. As you can see, this golden kind of detailing is made in this net, because there is two part, one net and beneath it you have this cloth which is also quite decent. And here you can see all over the body till the till below here, you can see all this golden detailing is made, and in between you have this reddish, in red shade you have this flower kind of detailing over here. So this looks quite decent, and yeah, I really love this color a lot. And let me show you the this one, the dupatta as well. So this is also in the same color, and here also you have these designs in like the lace kind of pattern. Here is made in golden, as you can see. Let me just zoom and show you. So this is how it is. And the blouse, in blouse also you have the design. It's not like the simple blouse, the blouse is also in the same color. This is the design that we have in the blouse. So the blouse is also like quite good, like enough cloth is there to make a, to have some design in the blouse as well. So this is how, and you also, I think you have the border that we can give in the blouse, in the sleeve you can put this border, right? So you have this extra border as well. So yeah, overall this is really a I like this a lot. If you want the shop name of this, I have to see if I have get the card from the shop, because the lehenga, once if you are a frequent if you shop frequently from Chandi Chowk, you might know there is a full lane of lehengas. So once you go inside, so this shop was not that inside, it was, I think once you enter that lane, right, it was I think in fifth or sixth number shop, from there I purchased this. So yeah, let's do the try on of this as well.